And now, broadcast live in front of a live studio audience, it's the Courtney Collins Miss Hairspray Spectacular.